So, I made a heat protection bar around of the stove. This is a half inch tube, square tube, and not just protection, but actually looks very good. Look very, very good. And here is my new addition for it, what I made. That's it. This is, see, the stove, as you see, when get hot, turn blue, and sometimes like put on tortilla or so forth, it may will be too hot for that. So I made a plate, and the plate, it's about 1 inch away, and perforated pipes for heat distribution, and we able to actually heat up if we want it. We can draw forward or push it back, adjust the temperature, so we're not just able to adjust the temperature right here on the chimney flue or on the door, but we able to adjust the temperature to move this forward. One more addition I will making over here. I will making a top for that, a closed top, probably will be about 7 inch high, and that will be closed on. What I was thinking, you know, if someone try to like to bake a bread or biscuits or something in it, you know, they can push it all the way back, that, and that way, you know, we'll have less heat, or pull it forward, more heat, and that way they able to bake with it. What normally with rocket stove is not possible. Well, tomorrow I make that top, and that will be done, and after we sand it and we will paint it, and let's see.